I mean, we hired three presidents in a row who promised us that we would not go into the grief about the Vietnam War. Carter and Reagan, and then Bush, Ford, four of them in a row. And if Lincoln had been alive, do you know how he would have gone into that grief? He would have gotten everybody, 5 years after the Vietnam War, and he would have said, we killed so many people, and these veterans are here, we have destroyed them. Ah, let's all weep! Ah, 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 ah. That's what Lincoln would have done. He would have encouraged America to grieve over the losses in the Vietnam War. We still haven't grieved over them. Only the veterans are grieving. This is not right.